extreme. Now, flips him over. Nope, Dark Lion reversed. Dark Lion going in a similar hold that he locked in earlier, but nope, transitions to a front face lock. Extreme out wrestling him again. As the wrist lock applied again, Dark Lion rolling out of it. And barbell action. Ooh, kick for the abdomen in those feet. And I locked him up in a seated surfboard stretch. She's a mean mascaras right there. Beautiful arm drag, Sakada right there. Extreme Warrior outside right now. This is pretty even, folks. I can't tell you who's gonna win this one. And there's a lot to go by Dark Lion. Gives him a pass by Spring. This is the quote.
Pura inteligencia.
Muy inteligencia indeed. He able to dodge that one with nothing. Uh-oh, now they're on the outside. This is not going to be pretty, folks. And throws him to the post. Fans overhand shot. No, oh, they're in the crowd. Watch out, everybody. Be careful. Oh! There's a kick to the side of the leg. Oh, man. Extreme Warrior in a lot of trouble. Now he's getting back in there. Dark Lion stepping to the ring.
Duro! 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 Duro!
Egg free! Egg free! Egg free! Egg free! Egg free! Egg free! Oh, I was jabbing at him, boxing style. Shoot him! Dark Lion! God, that is not a soft ring, ladies and gentlemen.
Otra. Lion, 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 Lion.
Egg free. And now a club to the back. Axe handle style. Here we go. Shooting off to the corner. Dark Lion. Looking to hit him with a clothesline in the corner. Shoots him off one more. Wait, up. Up and over's out. And into instant fury. Could Extreme capitalize? And. Extreme looking to get back. And Dark Lion. Oh no. Dark Lion, a might round the turn. Dodges the clothesline. And went, no! Oh, oh. Body steps to the massive left side. Under that is concrete, so I don't think that helped much.
Oh no!
That's Extreme Warrior doing. What is Extreme doing? No way! Oh my god! This is the Swanton bombing under the mat below! Remember, concrete is under there. Both men are down. Oh my god.
Egg free!
Oh, nice.
Lion!
Referee on a count of six. And Dark Lion is the first to get back. Just barely. It's the rope. Wait a minute. Golpe suicida. Got him with a suicide dive. Just when we thought we were done at the outside, not yet. Wow, the referee's going to have to start an even slower count at this point. fans are chanting for Extreme still despite
Lion!
Lion!
¡Órale, que no es guerra de porras, hombre! ¡Chíngase!
¡Cállese
de cinco, pinche viejo borracho!
¡Uno!
Hey,
Wow. The Pope con Hilo could be enough to end this match. Looks like you may be going for the count out victory.
Where's
Dark Lion starts getting the count to
lead? Lion!
And now here's Dark Lion back in the ring. What else are these two going to do? Oh, Extreme Warrior kicks on the side and oh, small package! But Galera taking a one. No, that was just a one count.
Rápido!
I agree with you again. Kick on the abdomen. Shoot Extreme Warrior off. Dark Lion, short toe hold. Nope, he's looking at, oh, he's maintaining the submission as I'm off a hammerlock and an Olympic roll pin. Is this going to do? Yeah! Nope. Couple of one counts. Extreme Warrior with a drop kick to the back. Extreme Warrior off the second rope. What's he doing? Just a two count. Both these men have done everything and then some, but what's it going to take? Going to shoot him off again. Dark Lion into a spine buster. Uh-oh, looking for that submission again. Modified Indian Deathlock, perhaps. And with a twist, he locks it in. Will Extreme Warrior give up? Extreme Warrior tap. The fans are behind him, but is it enough? And the rope break continues the match. Extreme getting the fans behind him. Now they're having a hurt leg. Oh no. Takes him to the side, shoots him off. Extreme! Looking at a submission of his own. Oh, man.
A
modified tequila sunrise. Oh, the leg, man. Is he going to tap?
Dice que sí.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here is your winner. By submission, Extreme Warrior. With the submission victory, Extreme Warrior is your winner.
Pero no se metan conmigo, neta se los digo, porque soy bandido. Y luego se ve en el periódico, el botán.